So today in the evening at Rattray Marsh, one of our thinking places, I am making a reading from my day timer. Sagar, this is a reading about the creation of the aquarium in 697 candlestick. With the creation of an atmosphere, the neutralization of the chlorine and heavy metals, and the aqua guard to purify the nitrogen products, and then the adding of different artifacts which represent some of the culture of India, like the Taj Mahal, the Inokshuk, which is stones in the human form, and the arch in reminiscence of the arch of Marcus Aurelius of Tripoli, built in around 2000 years ago, and four different types of fish, red tail, the black tetra, gold barb, three spot gourami, and the feeding has been a process. This led me to explore the origins of these fish. I also made some mistakes overfeeding them, which led to the death of the black tetra and gold barbs and one red tail. Today I added the koi angel fish and have cleaned the tank, added purifiers, and I'm not feeding them too much. No fresh food since the night of 21st of June. This has been part of a practical application of how long will it take, replaced by how far can I go. A process rather than just an event. So this is our reading from a day journal at Rattray Marsh.